What you're describing sounds very much like a condition called alopecia, which means a hair loss, and yours is alopecia areata, meaning you lose it in little individual areas. You can also get alopecia totalis, which means you lose all your head hair, or alopecia universalis, which is when everything comes out, and that means top to toe, every piece of hair comes out.